about everyone who has their own holiday traditions. And tonight, we've got that, something that began about 100 years ago. It's now one of our oldest volunteers. Research began in the country. Tonight, conservation correspondent Bridget Butler tells us about our annual Christmas bird count.
The bird feeders are busy at Audubon, Vermont this week. It may be the cold or that the birds know they're the center of attention because it's time for the Christmas bird count.
And it's a two-week period around Christmas where regular people, bird watchers, go out and count every bird they see on a particular day.
Those bird counters are called citizen scientists. They are people who turn their passion about wildlife into action.
The great thing about citizen science is you add a lot more data points into your data and also have a lot more eyes out on the landscape.
For over 100 years, citizen scientists have been helping researchers learn about birds and provide clues about things like climate change.
The last four decades, things have warmed up, particularly here in New England, and birds are adapting to that and moving their ranges northward.
In Vermont, New York, and New Hampshire, birds like the American robin, purple finch, red-bellied woodpecker, and boreal chickadee are on the move.
Got binoculars or a bird feeder? Then you can be one of the 60,000 participants in the annual Christmas bird count. And with 19 count circles in the state of Vermont, organizers are still looking for volunteers.
You can sign up to spend the day covering a count circle by car or count from the comfort of home.
Just fill up your feeders and make sure that they're loaded and ready to go so that when somebody drives by in their car and they're looking at your house with binoculars, don't freak out, but know that they're counting those birds for a purpose.
Looking forward to counting birds this weekend for the Christmas bird count. I'm Bridget Butler, conservation correspondent for Echo and News Channel 5.
And some groups are kicking off the counting this weekend. Others will start on other days come to January 5th. You can also find a list of circle organizers by heading to our website, WPTZ.com.